One question. Yeah. One question.
Kelly.
Who am I?
The MC. La-di-da-di. I don't wear Versace. I wear DJs out quickly at the party. Who am I? If you're like me, hip-hop is in your body. Who am I?
The MC.
When the jam is slow and you need a proceeder, who am I?
The MC.
When you need a lyrical leader with oratorical triple features, who am I?
The MC.
When you need to rock your 3,000-seat arena, best believer, who am I?
The MC.
When you need to get the word on the street with demeanor, who am I?
The MC.
I beg thee, let me splurt rhymes, I have plenty. Who am I?
The MC.
Lord of mercy, I hit Sutton like Percy. Always new like Jersey, stay thirsty. Who am I?
The MC.
Showing my authority, superiority, an artistic minority. Now you're starting me, cause party philosophy can only be carried out by who am I?
The MC.
No doubt, predicting far ahead what will set the party off immensely with plenty of who?
The MC.
Trained at rooftop red zone, Roxy and Bentley's. Who am I?
The MC.
Gently move crowds with harmonious rhythm, cause the lyrics we give them, they miss them. Who am I?
The MC.
Again, the MC. Her infinite power helps oppress people, sent me to tell you. If you truly study lyrical flows and stay on your toes, you will be who am I?
The MC.
And as an MC, you will study verbal magic, but watch what you say, cause you'll attract it. Control your subconscious magnet from pulling in havoc. Who am I?
The MC.
Non-stop an MC, hip-hop an MC, verbal rocking, head knocking, quick dropping MC. I laugh cause I mastered the craft MC. In sound clash, I'm the first and last MC. It's sort of like Jim Carrey throwing that mask to me. I black out and wake up to catastrophe. Three MC dead from the sound, blown out massively. Wow, who am I?
The MC.
Untouchable, can't be caught off guard with fast tracks or slow tracks. Ass cracks get waxed to the max. MCs pack raps for all tracks. Indigenous cultures, ancients, whites and blacks. Never missed it, the linguistic of who am I?
The MC.
Metalyrical, poetic, mystic MC. Hear it, the voice of an ancient spirit MC. Premeditated worder, killing negative concepts out the mind of the observer.
MC.
You deserve a break from counterfeits, frauds and fakes. Claiming to be an MC for heaven's sake. Well, this MC done raised the stakes. Under the stress of KRS contracts and mental gaps are bound to break. Who am I?
The MC.
Again, the MC. Conduct yourselves properly, MC.
Rock on,
rock on.
To my man Diamond D, rock on,
rock on.
You can't forget D&D,
rock on,
rock on. Yeah, yeah, Money Taz,
rock on,
rock on. And to my man Nick T, rock on,
rock on.
Rap lover, won't you rock, rock on.
Play some,
put your lesson in session,
yeah, yeah.
And have profession like Catholic, son. So natural, it's reactive. Make pavements and pillows like you're homeless. You came poemless, microphonist, enjoy your bliss. I rhyme, make hits, eat shit, you know. Human nature, transcend the paper like a nigga drew me.
For
an animated movie, now who pursue me?
What?
Crab ass gassed into, who flew me? Try to follow, remember it's a comic book. Marvel at the hook, two squares later. I'm off the plane on the escalator. I see a Pete Rock hater, now or later. See friends who secret Benz is never friends. Get the Benz like compression, understand possession like demonics.
What?
My phonics be spoken ghettos around the planet. So I guess my power's a magnet.
Power.
And check the style and let the rhyme glisten. And listen to my man Tony Touch on the system. And stick me with the fly wisdom.
What?
And let me rock to the rhythm.
What?
And you could pass the ism.
Yeah, yeah.
50 MCs
yeah,
are better.
Yeah, no
we rock
doubt.
Mics forever. Styles wetter than Niagara
G&C.
Falls. Yes, yes, y'all.
Yeah.
Yo, yo,
97.
And we out now. Check it. Make it happen. No doubt.
Y'all
ha 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 ha. No digging. One, two. Yeah.
Now stop.
Yeah, yeah. And that's all I wrote.
What I owe for ya.
Yeah, I wrote some shit, but I didn't put it together.
What?
And make it sound a little clever.
What?
Then the shit I be writing.
Yeah.
And let niggas know how I enlighten.
Yeah.
Putting beats down and making shit sound fat for real. Rock rhymes and shit and packing the steel.
What?
Cause it's real. And niggas know how I feel.